The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Better get ready.
And his opponent, Hal D. From Brooksville, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Ray Wyatt.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line. And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
He's among the most fearless superstars on the roster today.
I can't argue that, Michael. I mean, he'll pretty much do absolutely anything inside the ring if it'll help him secure the victory.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
You're not rewarded in WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger has put in that same effort. It'll be a close contest.
Yet.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air. The fall away slam.
I'll just
leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Oof, ruthless striking.
Senton hits the target.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Senton!
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Ah, oh, the reversal by Cross.
Sent into the corner.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Evades the attack.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
He's back into the ring.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Oh my God! And now blood is flowing from the sinister face of Cross.
Shoulders down, championship on the line! This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Lights out, DDT connects.
Performance.
Good God, that's devastating.
Oh, man.
Big forearm.
Oh, right in there.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
The old whipper snapper.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
A big punch.
Ouch.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Getting back into the ring.
What a counter.
Setting them up for the
Fisherman Buster.
Come on.
back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. One step ahead of Cross.
He'll take things into the ring.
All right, that's it.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate right now?
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Fought off with an elbow.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Oh my, set flying. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
And that was with a championship on the line. Oh, the two count, the kick out again.
Incredible, absolutely incredible.
Listen to this place.
The stomach.
He knew that was coming.
DDT planted him.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Oh, incredible suplex.
And another onslaught from Karrion Kross.
Karrion is on a mission to destroy, and little by little, he's been doing just that.
Now a pin for the championship. Shoulder up, shoulder up.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Well, they clutch their opponent's wrist, and look at this. How humiliating, just kicks to the face. Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Climbs back inside. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Boy, slam! Oh, what distance.
Saw that one coming.
And returning to the ring. Look at Kross gain the momentum in this one.
You know, when Kross is going like this, you know you're in immediate danger.
Oh!
Look. He skirts around him.
Oh! Wiped out with the cross body. And he goes into the ring.
Sands of the hourglass were dwindling for Kross, and he was able to flip it.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on
this match. About to fade to black. Cross jacket submission applied. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no tap out.
No, no, no.
Trying not to fade. Delivers a harsh elbow.
Superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.